McComb Police Department is searching for a person of interest in an early morning shooting on Saturday. Just after 2 o'clock Saturday morning, police responded to the Ice House Club in the 500 block of South Railroad Boulevard. Once there, they found three people suffering from gunshot wounds. Darnell Jacquez Bright is the man they are searching for. Now, anyone with information on Bright's whereabouts is asked to contact the McComb Police Department.